Hey there, welcome to this week's Street Prize. Earlier today, I surprised Kirsty and Carl with two lovely big cheques in Hull. Have a look at this. I'm trying to call Kirsty because we know she works along here somewhere. Kirsty, we've come to surprise you at work. Let's see what you want. £25,000, well done.
That's brilliant.
How does that feel?
That's like pretty amazing.
Did you expect anything like that?
No, not at all.
When did you sign up? A couple of weeks ago, was it?
Yeah, it was about 3-4 weeks.
Yeah, so this is your first draw. Yeah. So well done for playing and well done for winning £25,000.
Thank you.
What do you make of that then?
I'm just speechless. I really am.
What are you going to spend it on? Come on, let's have a list.
Well, the dream holiday is one of them, and the driving lessons is another. I signed up to the postcode lottery because the charity at first, I thought a tenner won't go amiss. Then, obviously, this has just basically changed this year, really.
I really want to get a bottle of champagne and just drink it right now. I would advise everybody to get on board with the postcode lottery. It's for charity, and obviously you can win money, which I have, so play it.
So there you go, they say it's never dull in Hull, and that just goes to prove it. If you're not playing the People's Postcode Lottery, you should be. Sign up right now at postcodelottery.co.uk. On our website, you can find out all about the good causes, our wonderful player support, and if you'd like to get your hands on £250 worth of shopping vouchers, then go to postcodelottery.co.uk/win. Go on, have a go now. Good luck.